Lord, we love you. Father, we love you and we are here for you. Lord, I pray that this service would be a sweet sound in your ears, Lord. You'd be pleased by what you see and what you hear in this room this morning, Lord, that we would fix our eyes on you. Lord, this is not a moment for just good entertainment. This is not just good music, Lord. We seek after you. Lord, we ask that you would meet us here. We know that your presence is in this room this morning. Lord, may you open our hearts to meet with you, to dwell on your faithfulness. Lord, we love you and we surrender all. We call out to you and we admit that we need you, Lord. We surrender it all to you, Lord. We worship you with all of our hearts because you are more than worthy of that. May we continue to worship you with everything we have this morning. We love you. We pray all of this in Jesus' name. Thing is that we never do. You're always with us, Lord. May you continue to speak to us, to move in our hearts while we are in this room, Lord. May we feel your love, your peace. Lord, you are so, so good to us. We just sang about your faithfulness. I pray that we would never forget how faithful you are, Lord. We stand on the solid rock of your faithfulness, Lord. You are a firm foundation. You will never fail us. You have a plan for us, Lord. A plan to prosper us, not to harm us. To give us hope and a future, Lord. May we hang on to that going into this year. May we truly believe that you're working out all things for good. We love you, Lord. We worship you. We praise you. We pray all of this in the precious name of our King Jesus. Amen. You may be seated, church.